It is top line against top line. Thomas, Shannon, Kyrou against Petrano, Carlson, and Killorn. Underway from Enterprise Center. Glad you're with us here on Bally Sports Midwest. Ducks control it. And a pass now ahead for Carlson, their first round pick, second overall. Just returning after missing 8 games with a concussion. He wears 91. Now Killorn grabs it for the Ducks. In front, Petrano, Carlson on goal, saved by Hofer. A critically ill Children. Blues were 1-for-2 last night. They win the faceoff. Krug, now for Thomas. Thomas gets it again. Seam pass. In front, Buchnevich right on goal, saved by Dolstal. To the back now again for Krug. Quickly across to Thomas. And a drive, that goes off something in high over the Duck goal. And now thrown around and settled by Shin. To the line, Brunovich across. And a one-timer by Falk and a save by Dolstal. And the Blues win the faceoff. Here's a pass ahead for Letty. He walks in to the net. Dolstal grabs it. And he catches it before Kapanen could get in there to tip it. And then the Ducks get it on to center ice. And Terry ahead to Midyakov. He dances in, shoots it, and a glove save by Hofer. And then Falk drilled Midyakov into the corner boards.
Boy, did he ever. Scoreless here in the first period.
And then back for Killorn again. And then Letty breaks it up as Terry tried to walk around him. On the outside, Midyakov, he walks in to the net. Rebound, they score! Troy Terry gets the rebound, and the Ducks are on the board, and they lead 1-0.
Again, controlling it, and then just a shot from a bad angle, and it ends up being kicked out by Joel Hofer, as we see the Ducks with continued pressure in the offensive zone. But here comes that shot. Kicks it right back up to a hot spot, and the hot spot is that area right in front of the blue paint. It goes through Nick Letty's legs, and Terry buries it.
Now Kyrou, and a seam pass blocked, but Silverberg no stick, he can't get it. Now Buchnevich attacks, in on goal, and a glove saved by Dostal.
And then Witten shadowed Thomas, but this is Pavel Buchnevich right there, as Dostal makes that glove save. But again, going back to what I was talking about.
Got the start the Blues wanted here against Anaheim. Kasperi Kapanen. Now ahead for Parayko, and he charges in. Goes wide on Jones, in on goal, and a save by Dostal. Again, the Blues begin with their top line of Thomas, Shen, and Kyrou. This marks the 4th straight game with Shen on the wing. Blues back off at center, and a pass by Lindstrom comes into the zone. Jones a backhander, saved by Hofer. That's broken up again by Letty. Korpchenko over skates it. Ducks come back in. Carlson for Killorn in the slot. And a shot by Fowler and a save by Hofer. As Letty pins Carlson, Ducks keep it moving. Killorn back for Fowler. Let's it go. Off body. Another shot. Saved by Hofer. Centered. Here come the Ducks to center ice. Carlson now for Terry. Up the middle. Back in front. And a great glove save by Hofer. On Carlson.
From injury, getting back in the lineup here. And boy, is he dangerous. He's so smooth. We're a big guy. He gets around the ice so well. Look at that, sneaks in behind everybody. And then Joel Hofer with the sun truck. Big save right there as he leaves that court.
In front to Hayes again. And the big center in turning, leaving it. Here's Bull Duke now for Krug. And a shot, rebound. They score! Kevin Hayes gets the rebound! And the Blues have tied the game at 1.
Finds himself a nice, juicy rebound. The Blues do a good job of finally getting some sustained offensive zone time. Kevin Hayes starts with the puck. They move it around excellent. Talk about that puck support. It's right there. And Kevin Hayes finds his way back to the front of the net. Goalie can't handle it. Kevin Hayes can. Back of the net right there.
Now Leeson comes in. Drops it off to Carlson. Now Carlson in front. And a shot off Hofer. Off the top of the goal. and covered.
We'll get a good look at it here as Hofer's trying to find the puck through traffic. Glove save here, and then let's see here. No, he swings backward, doesn't get the puck, but then the Ducks are trying to get that off the top of the net.
Thomas 52% on the year. Strom gets it back, quick shot, rebound, and a save by Hofer at the buzzer. That was on Killorn on the rebound. Winnipeg native Joel Hofer.
This is why you play right to the buzzer, too. Opportunities like this. Braden Schenn does a good job, too, of disrupting Killorn. Joel Hofer with a big save.
And the Ducks on the power play to begin the third. A minute 14 to go in Bolduc's minor. As Thomas wins the faceoff back for Letty.
A little, I got him, you got him. Unfortunately, took a little bit of time to make that change.
Now they do enter cleanly. Here's Schenn. Throws it back to Falk. Tip back to Thomas. Waiting. Shoots. He scores! Thomas with a laser power play goal. 2-1 St. Louis.
Nifty entry by Jake Neighbors as he keeps control of the puck. And then Braden Schenn protects the puck. Justin Falk finds Robert Thomas, and look at Jake Neighbors. Jake Neighbors comes through the top of the crease here. That takes away the eyes of the goaltender to where he loses sight of it at the last second. Great net front press. Look at this. I'm not sure if Jake Neighbors gets a piece of it. I don't know.
And now it's Buchnevich to the back for Falk. Here comes Shannon, and he waits. Played back to Falk, rolling puck down to Schenn. He comes in again, shoots, and he scores! Schenn! Another power play goal, and the Blues lead 3-1.
Takes a little bit of a risk there. Pavel Buchnevich keeps the puck alive, and look at Jake Neighbors in front of the net. And Braden Schenn shoots it. Look at the screen right here. Jake Neighbors. Boy, he's just a goaltender's nightmare on this one. But Braden Schenn really zipping this one, just like last night. Just a great shot. And Jake Neighbors getting a tip on it.
And the Neighbors gets it free. A minute to go in the Jones minor. Blues working around again. And Buchnevich now for Thomas. Thomas comes in, shoots. He scores! Another power play goal. Not sure if Neighbors tipped it again, but he was in the neighborhood, and the Blues with a 4-1 lead.
But just great puck movement all around. Blues using everybody on the ice. And then you gotta like that attack mentality by Robert Thomas as he sees the lane here, drives a couple of hard strides, and Jake Neighbors in front. But the Ducks defenseman right there, Lacombe, deflecting it into the back of the net.
And the Blues, 3-for-3 in the power play in this period. And now Terry comes in front. Killorn right on goal, and a save there by Joel Hofer. As Vaakkanainen pitches. And now to Vetrano. That's kept in, not for long. Now it is in front. Leason wide open off the goalpost. Oh, Brett Leason hit the goalpost. Who have scored 3 goals, all in the power play here in the third period. Now centered by Johnston, saved by Hofer. At the line, Parayko now for Bolduc. Picked off by Terry. And he heads north. Carlson leaves it. Killorn shoots it right on goal. And a good save there by Hofer. Yeah.
3-goal lead. He'll be firing that thing every chance he gets.
This is with the faceoff. Empty net here. Letty ahead. Now Buchnevich. And then for Neighbors, gets by Terry, and a shot off the goalpost. And then Vetrano for Terry in front. Carlson whiffs on the shot. And Zellweger around the outside now for Vetrano. Ducks keep it in to the net. Killorn in front, Terry, and he scores. He gets his second tonight with 7 seconds left. It's 4-2.
And Terry, he had an opportunity earlier in this game, almost in the same spot, to where he missed. This time here, he doesn't miss. He shoots it quick, and Hofer is actually there.
So the Denver native, Terry, gets a second. That's going to do it. 2 seconds left. And the game is over, and the Blues have now won four in a row, five straight at home.